Hundreds of honeybees are released into the wild after their hives were removed from a downtown church. Calvary Episcopal Church on North 2nd is bee-free tonight. Workers had to build scaffolds to get to the hives in the church windows. Oh, wow. Since honeybees are in danger, the wildlife company did everything it could to keep things intact, including the honeycombs, and then take them to a reserve where the bees.